YouTube, it's going on Corey Kitchen here, and welcome to
Duck Season!
That was a nice little clip, huh? Welcome to Duck Season, alright? A couple people asked me to play this, and at first I'm like, Duck Season? What the freak is that? But apparently, this is a horror game, but, I mean, if you kind of look around, it is kind of creepy in here.
Whoa! Oh, he's right there! Blast him! Blast him! Blast him!
All alone, boredom all on my own, just waiting on my mom. Maybe I should call her up on the phone. Wait, there go the front door. Hold on, mom, what you coming home late for? By myself, couldn't freaking take it anymore. Put your paws up, now you're gonna freaking pay for it. Hold up, wait, what's that bag? Duck Season, what is that? I put it in the console, mama, if this game is bad. Yo, this game is lit. Level 1, I did it. This dog though can split. Some don't feel right, that is.
Oh, level 3 done. Mom, I'm still waiting on my freaking peanut butter and jelly sandwich. I haven't eaten in days, alright? Now you might think I'm freaking over-exaggerating, but look at my hand, it's shaking. Anyway.
Couple hours passed. Man, I'm feeling gassed. Already level 6, fam, the day went so fast. Something's feeling weird though, paranoid and fearful. What's that at the window? Mom, oh my gosh, no. Mom? Mom? Mom, get up, Mom! Mom, what happened, Mom? Somebody, what's going on, Corey Kitchen here, and welcome to, probably the saddest video I've recorded in a long time. The final episode of
Duck Season.
Game was definitely my most favorite game we've recorded this year. It was just hands down a roller coaster experience. Many of these Greek engines.